Fox thanks you for watching this presentation of the National Football League. Comedy has a new address.
Hi, Joshie.
Run JKL this fall.
Welcome to Toyota's National Clearance Event.
We love adventure and they want something safe.
RAV4 comes with Toyota Safety Sense Standard.
Just imagine the things we'll see.
Here we go.
Oh, look at the zebras.
Oh, look at those geranos.
Maybe the beach.
Love the beach.
Right now, you can lease a new 2017 RAV4 with all-wheel drive for just $169 a month. Or get 0% APR for 72 months on a new RAV4.
Enjoy the sights.
Toyota. Let's go places.
I'm all about freedom, so I love this new offer from Cox. I'm free from constant buffering with crazy fast internet. Sorry, instinct. Plus, you get Contour TV, a free HD receiver, and free pro install. Plus, the most freedomy part, no contract. So switch to Cox and let freedom ring. Or is it ring? Oh, shoot, I should know this.
Get up to 50 meg internet, Contour TV, and digital phone for just $89.99 a month with no contract, free HD receiver rental, and free pro install included.
Sharing exclusive stories from your neighborhood. Like Channel 3 on Facebook. Now, on Eyewitness News.
We begin tonight at 11 o'clock with breaking news. We are tracking Hurricane Harvey right now. This is a live look from our cameras in Corpus Christi, Texas, where right now that area is getting pounded by the storm. As a matter of fact, it just made landfall minutes ago as a very strong Category 4 hurricane with winds reaching 130 miles an hour. Good evening, everybody. Thanks for joining us tonight at 11 o'clock. I'm Mark Zinni. It is a very busy night with several breaking stories, but we start with the latest on this storm. Hurricane Harvey is coming ashore as the fiercest hurricane to hit the U.S. in nearly a dozen years. With storm surges of up to 13 feet, Harvey is expected to pummel the Gulf Coast of Texas and then linger for days, dropping as much as 40 inches of rain. We have Hurricane Harvey covered from all angles tonight. Chief Meteorologist Bruce DePriest is standing by with the updated forecast. But we start with Channel 3's Weijia Zhang. She's live in Texas.
Conditions here have drastically worsened. Sheets of rain are pounding down on us, and the wind is making it difficult to stand at times. We have watched massive palm trees like the one behind me topple over. These conditions far worse than many anticipated when they decided to stay.
Hurricane Harvey pelted the Texas coastline with rain and whipping winds. In just 56 hours, Harvey grew from an unnamed storm to a life-threatening hurricane. This SUV was abandoned in Corpus Christi, partially submerged by storm surge. Fierce winds toppled the golden arches at this McDonald's in Galveston. And this business left a message for the monster storm. Gulf Coast residents were urged to pack up and leave.